guys, I'm here with Ophelia, and today we're doing the Black Boy face paint challenge. And it's basically how this works. I'm gonna put my blindfold on, I'm gonna start painting her face, and then whoever, and then she's gonna do that to me, and then whoever did a better job, there'll be consequences in the next video. Okay, so let's get started. Wait, show me your face. I need to see your face. Okay, so turn this way. We'll show the camera at the end of after I finished. So, oh, and there's rules. You're not allowed to use your finger to know where the place is. You're only allowed to use your paintbrush. Okay. And the person that you're painting can't speak. Not even if there's no paint on the paintbrush. Yeah. Okay, ready? Right, let me just dip my paintbrush. Okay, 3, 2, 1. So no finger touching. Oh, I love this song. Same. Wait, say that again. Oh wait, you're not allowed to talk. I just need to know where your face is. Oh wait, that's not fair. This is on to your mind. I hate her. Why my head so high up? I always do this when I'm doing painting. Oh yeah, can you continue?
Oh, I wish I could look.
Where's the water?
Can I look?
No. Wait, this was the lucky one.
How did you know?
I don't know. I just knew it was really lucky. So, okay, water here. Okay. I forgot what I already did. Okay, this one's the lucky one for me.
What?
I think this one's the lucky one for blush.
Oh, why did I give up on my head up?
I don't know what I'm doing here. Close your eyes.
I already did that.
Now I'm doing eyeliner. Oh, this feels dry. It just feels really dry. Okay, now.
Oh, this one. I was really nervous.
Me too.
No, that was probably a big poop. Can I remove that? Where's that sponge thing?
Wait.
I think it was here.
Wait. Cause there's some in my eye.
I guess I need to do a blush proper because it probably turned purple now. So.
Wait, how did you know it was purple?
I don't know, it's just like, it probably is since I knew that that's where I put that in. Oh, come on, I forgot what the purple was. No, that's too high here.
Oh, thanks.
As many of you know, I was in Los Angeles last week, and you can see the highlights of my trip and my Instagram story under my username, Macri.
Oh my gosh, I don't need to get my eye again.
Oh, I did it. At least I hope. Okay, Dan. That's... I don't know. What do you think? Okay, this is what a female looks like. You can open your eyes now.
Oh my gosh.
But it's not that bad.
Like, the lips aren't bad. But the cheeks and the eyes...
Okay, in the next video, you'll see Philia do me. So, bye!
Bye.